spider quest. Random topic I want. whispers of an E. Are you sure this is a good idea? You didn't bring all of your Pokemon with you. What happens if you need to battle someone? It'll be fine. Am I not allowed to visit my sister?
Speak.
It's a store. Nice. so pretty. And I love the vibe it has. The mystic vibes. There are so many cool things I've learned here. Let me show you some. Oh, okay, cool. I like the first two, Pain Split and Spite. Thanks. chicken. It was wrapped in smoke. It scared the daylights out of me. I'm really curious what it is now. This creature's got everybody spooked. These ancient archways aren't very structurally stable, but we keep them up to show our respect to the city's history. Besides, they do give the city a certain mystic feel to it, don't they? Not really. I like to grow flowers as a hobby. It's a tough but rewarding job. It is tough. It is also very rewarding. This is a dive spot. I'm not gonna focus on that yet, because I see candy up there. Is a world famous chef. Don't tell him, but nobody likes his food for the taste, only for its use in battle. So I give it to the Pokemon. They call me LeFou, the greatest chef of the Torn region. You supply the ingredients, I supply the food. And believe me, my food goes unmatched. Well, what shall I cook for you? Ooh. Spicy. This lighthouse lets us look over the forest for miles and miles. was I not supposed to initiate with it yet? Oh, that was our first encounter, though. I hope it comes back. I said cat Pokemon, but like definitely a feline Pokemon. Let's check out the diving area, and I think this is the last thing we'll do today. And I'm gonna save the gem.
Surprise.
so awesome.